This video is designed to show you how to set up your new Evo 7000 Z1 protein skimmer to achieve 100% skim removal efficiency. Adjust your float upward until your foam column makes solid contact with the lid after 2 to 4 hours, and it may percolate outward slightly as you see in this time-lapsed in real-time video here. If your flow into the clutch container is greater than what you see here in this video, you need to lower your float until it matches what you see here. This is how you achieve the maximum efficiency of your new protein skimmer.